Well, more for sale signs are popping up around one part of the Champlain Valley, and it's thanks in part to a major employer making major cuts. On the positive side, local realtors say this could open the door to some good deals for people looking to buy a new home.
We thought, well, you know what? We need a walk.
Diane Rogers has enjoyed her walks around her neighborhood in the Quaker Springs section of Peru, New York for 20 years.
It's this nice area. People are nice.
But these days, she's noticed fewer people and more for sale signs on front lawns.
There wasn't much for sale when we came, but, you know, then there was a few, and now it's more again.
In my office, I think we've handled probably 10 to 12 Pfizer homes.
Century 21 broker George Barnett says that over the past few months, the massive layoffs at major Clinton County employer Pfizer have helped increase his inventory at his Plattsburgh office.
They are definitely the higher priced homes.
The homes are scattered around mainly higher end neighborhoods. Their price tag ranges anywhere from $200,000 to $600,000.
It's obviously a concern. I mean, what we're hopeful for is, I guess, probably like the rest of the country, is just job growth or job creation.
But there is one upside. People who are looking to buy a home right now could get a good deal and potentially save what you could call a small fortune because of someone else's misfortune.
I think in some cases people may have accepted something, and I wouldn't say that it was maybe lower, but it was maybe at the bottom end of a range.
Rogers is confident the homes in Quaker Springs that are for sale will eventually sell.
Oh, they will. No doubt about that. It just takes time.
And George Barnett says that most of the so-called Pfizer homes that have gone on the market are selling. So it's more good news there.